Good evening. How are we doing tonight? Good. Wonderful. My name is Mrs. O'Leary, and I have the pleasure of conducting the ninth grade chamber choir that you're going to hear now, here in just a moment. And before we get started, I just want to say how proud I am of these students. They have done such a wonderful job this year and have continued to allow me to challenge them with very difficult repertoire, some of which you're going to hear tonight. So this first piece that we're going to sing is actually by the same composer you just listened to with the freshman choir. This is an Eric Whitaker piece called Glow, and he wrote this specifically for a winter Disney show that they did in Walt Disney World with lots of winter themed costuming and lights and settings, and it is just a really magical piece. So they are surrounding you tonight and singing to you from the audience, which is going to be wonderful. But I must tell you, this is our first time that we have done this in this space. So it's kind of like the perfect experiment to see if everything that we've been working on will all come together tonight. And I'm certain that it will. So we have a wonderful program for you. Thank you so much for being here. And this is Glow. Before we start our next piece, I just want to introduce you to a couple of people. Over here, we have two seniors that very graciously volunteered Well, I asked them if they would be willing to play percussion for this next piece for us. This is Miss Ellie Lasher and Mr. Justin Viss. Would you welcome them?
Aleluya.
Okay, before we go into our last piece, I just want to say a couple of quick thank yous. Dave Mattern, he's not actually here tonight, but he has his crew here videoing the concert. This is his 28th year recording the choir concerts here for Johnson Community School District. Isn't that crazy? So awesome. But he is here, so if you are interested in purchasing a video of tonight's performance, or really any performances, you can find them from 28 years ago. You can find my senior year, if you were interested in that concert video. You can purchase those from him out in the foyer. So Dave and his crew, thank you so much for being here tonight for us. Also, Randy Sparks and his crew of students, they are so incredible, and I just can't thank him enough for basically making this all just happen for us. We just show up here and everything's ready to go. Stage is set, lights, sound, and then his amazing crew is also doing the live stream with, I think, 4 cameras tonight, which is so awesome that we have that as a way for people that can't be here tonight to be able to watch our performance. So Randy and your whole team, thank you so much for being here always, so that way we can have our concerts over here. It is such a wonderful experience that you just provide for us. So thank you. Can we give them all a round of applause? Thank you. So this last piece that we're going to sing for you is 8 parts, which is a huge undertaking for 9th graders. And when I was picking out concert music, I thought, you know what? Let's just give it a try and let's see what happens. And these students have done an incredible job of working through, I like to call it, the blood, sweat, and tears of these rehearsals of trying to get things settled in. It is, isn't it? Yeah. The past couple of weeks have been a little rough. No, it's okay. And so they have really worked hard, for especially with this last piece. So it's 8 parts, 2 parts in each voicing. So 2 soprano parts, 2 alto parts, 2 tenor parts, 2 bass parts. And it is a cappella. So we are hoping to razzle dazzle you with this last one. This is a traditional spiritual. And hopefully, yes, you can hear all of the work and focus and attention that they've been giving their music. So thank you so much for coming. One last really big thank you to both Mrs. Clutter and Mrs. Callagher. Can we give them one more round of applause? And thank you for supporting your students to be a part of vocal music at Johnson. We are incredibly blessed to work with them. Thank you very much. Here is the Chamber Choir's final piece, Witness.
For my Lord, who be a witness for my Lord, who be a witness for my Lord,
who be a witness for my Lord.